Well, it is the spectacle before the Super Bowl. The Patriots are prepping for this weekend's game at Indianapolis against the Giants. And ahead of Sunday's game, it was time to meet the media today. And we're talking hundreds and hundreds of members of the media from all over the world in the mix right there with him. News 8's own sports director, Travis Lee. And he has a closer look tonight from Indianapolis.
The spectacle that is Media Day was on the docket today, and even though football is the reason why everyone is here in Indianapolis this week, football isn't necessarily the focus of Media Day.
That was all in organization.
At Super Bowl Media Day, you never know what you might see or hear. There were reporters of all varieties, ones from the entertainment industry, and ones with entertaining outfits, with all kinds of colorful questions.
Madonna's not much on my playlist.
And then, what lasted longer, Kim Kardashian's wedding or the NFL lockout?
Well, I mean, the lockout really never took place through the season, so, you know, bravo, Kim.
For the first time, the fans were given a front row seat for the event.
Well, I never thought 7,000 people would come just to hear me ask questions. I mean, I ask pretty good questions, but that's pretty cool.
But for many players, they can't wait for it to end.
It is what it is. I can think of a lot of better things to do.
When I packed for Indianapolis, I knew I forgot something. The superhero outfit. How could I forget that? From Media Day in Indianapolis, Travis Lee, News 8.
We'll FedEx it to you, Travis. All right, we want to remind you to keep it right here on News 8 this week. Join News 8 Sports Director Travis Lee as he reports from Indianapolis all week long, maybe with that uniform on. All right, News 8 is your station for Super Bowl coverage and every newscast online and on Facebook. Check out our special section, again, only on our website, WMTW.com. And as part of our coverage, join News 8 Friday night for a Super Bowl special. We're calling it Game Day Grub. We'll hear from some of Portland's top chefs, share some recipes, and even see what they're eating for the big game at Indianapolis. Again, Game Day Grub this Friday on News 8 from 8 until 9 p.m., only on News 8. And